Jones. Nanaman. Run from McGinley and Arton. Fowler. Oh, yes! A quick start from the Reds. 45 seconds on the watch, and that's the quickest Premiership goal of the season.